Figure that I'm on my own. It's no sense for me to quit. What you say, we don't know. I'm just trying to reach my goals. Heard you snitching, saying that so. You can't hang with me no more. What's up, guys? Chris Productions here, and I'm back with another amazing video. Now, today, I got something that, been shaking the town recently, man. It's been shaking the town. It's been all over the news. Everybody been talking about it. We got Lil Nas X, J. Christ, official video. Now, it would be no big deal if it was any other artist. Well, it wouldn't be no big deal because it's still, you know, everybody's big on religion. But, you know, we all know who Lil Nas X is. We all know, well, if you don't know who Lil Nas X is, he's an artist that came out with the whole song, I'm gonna take my horse to the old town road. Yeah, he came out with that. And then, after he came out with the whole Old Town Road thing, and, you know, we welcomed him into the industry, he came out with Call Me By Your Name, which, if you ask me, the song itself was a good song. I'm not gonna take his musical talent away from him, you know what I'm saying? When he came out with Panini, that was good, you know what I'm saying? But, but the music video for Call Me By Your Name was crazy. Can we all admit that video was crazy? Can we all safely admit that video was crazy? You dig what I'm saying? And so obviously, now that he's coming out with this whole Jesus Christ thing, him trying to convert to Christianity or whatever he's trying to do, nobody's really taking it seriously, for one. And for two, people are actually giving him some backlash. People trying to cancel him, whatever that means. You know what I'm saying? People trying to get after him and stuff like that. Even Kai Cenat himself has something to say about him. You dig what I'm saying? Honestly, I have no foot in this race. You dig what I'm saying? I'm just a spectator, just watching, you know what I'm saying, seeing what's going on. So we about to go ahead and watch this video. Gonna react to it. I'm gonna get my thoughts on it. And without further ado, hold on, let me back up. I learned that I can't be like in the middle of the video. I gotta be on the side. But anyway, without further ado, let's go ahead and get started. Is that Barack Obama? What's going on? Oh, God. Oh, my goodness.
Yeah. Bust down chain that was 30.
All right. So, okay. I don't know what I expected, but this is crazy. We can safely admit he looks crazy. All right. Let's keep going, I guess. Oh, goodness gracious.
Bust down wrist. That's my.
Oh, why does he look like that? Okay.
Down 30 inch. Walk up in the club, popping shit like it was double mint.
Is that Michael Jackson? All right, listen, bro. I'm not religious. But what are we really doing here? Like, what is the end goal? Like, I guess he's just doing what, I mean, because like I said in the little Mabu video, like, it can come to a time where we just don't take music seriously. You see what I'm saying? Like, creation is creation. But this just looks crazy. I'm sorry. This just looks like, I'm confused. I don't even know. This is the same feeling that I had in the Call Me By Your Name video. Just watching the video, I'm sitting there, I'm like, where are we even going with this? Like, like, what are we doing? But I'll try not to pause it too much, man. I'm sorry.
For a team, we only settle when it's settlements.
Oh my God! We like why are we even involved in that? I thought this was a Jesus Christ video. Why are we going back? I don't want to see the rest of this. I already know what happens when we see the pole going down there. Let's keep it 100. Whenever we see Lil Nas X with a pole going to hell, what does that mean? Bro, I just hope this does not lead where I think it's gonna lead. Come on, man. Come on, man. Let's come on, man. Come on. You're making it hard for me, bro.
Yeah, now I'm a riot, yeah. I'm finna take it high, yeah. Okay, let him slide, yeah. That shit wasn't quiet, yeah. Tell him come outside, baby. We ain't tryna hide.
I thought we was in heaven.
I'm out, I'm ready. You know when I'm back, it's all for tape. You know that I'm ready for everything. You know how I play, it's all.
Highly uncomfortable. I'm highly uncomfortable. And I'm regretting that I'm doing this video. Those are my thoughts.
Which way that we going? This way. Took him to the telling and I told him it's a dizzy. Turn up, baby. We gon' have to check out at like 6A. But your Uber on a whizzy. Back up out the gravesite. Bitch, I'm back like Jay Christ. I'm finna get the gays hype. I'm finna take it yay hype. Back up out the gravesite. Bitch, I'm back like Jay Christ. I'm finna take it. I'm finna take it yay hype. I'm out, I'm out, I pray. You know when I'm back, it's all for take. You know that I'm ready for everything. You know how I play, it's all.
I mean, what he's doing is he's showing that you can do whatever you want. That's what I'm getting from this. You can really do whatever you want with this concentration. Like, you really don't have to walk on eggshells. You see what I'm saying? Like, I don't think some invisible man in the sky is going to strike him down for this. I don't think so. I think he's going to drop this video and life is going to go on. You see what I'm saying? Like, a lot of people, they get on these concentration platforms like YouTube, you know what I'm saying, Netflix, whatever, and they act like they just can't do this, they can't do that. Especially if you're independent and you came up from the ground up by yourself. You didn't take no handouts, you didn't take no shortcuts, you didn't sell your soul. You can do whatever you want. You know what I'm saying? Like, a lot of people, they probably said that he sold his soul, but I don't think you can sell your soul and do this. I don't think you can. I don't think you can. Like, I feel like in order to sell your soul, you have to stick to an agenda. That's why you don't see no other artists coming out with stuff like this. You see what I'm saying? Like, YoungBoy, he coming out with all these interviews. He's talking about how he's playing a demonic game, stuff like that. He's talking about how he be crying at night and how he can't do this, he can't do that, this, that, and the third. He sold his soul. You know what I'm saying? Like, a lot of these rappers, they make sacrifices. They do things that they're not proud of. You dig what I'm saying? And he's doing something that he's proud of. That's all you can really take from this. But like I said, I'm highly uncomfortable. Here's my thing. Can we have? I'm asking. Can we have a creative, good music video with a black man fully clothed? Can we do that? Please? I'm sorry. Can we? Like, why is it that 2024, we gotta not have clothes on? You know what I'm saying? Like, Lil Uzi's starting to do it. Playboi Carti, he out here wearing whatever. I'm done listening to him after that police video. I'm sorry. We will make a video about that later on. But listen, can we make a creative, interesting music? Because, like, you see the CGI in this? You see what I'm saying? Like, this video is good. Why are you naked? You know what I'm saying? Like, you know what I'm saying? Like, and then here's the thing. Same thing that I was saying in that video about Sexy Red. A lot, he's making pop music. Who is the main audience that listens to pop music? Children. Children are going to get their hands on whatever their parents allow them to get their hands on. I forgot to say that in the last video. It's really up to the parents who their kids listen to. That's why I'm gonna be on my kids. They ain't gonna be I ain't gonna be walking into my room, I mean to my kids' room, and they over here watching this. No. No, when they get my age, 17, 16, and you are mature enough to understand things fully, not you, you still don't understand things fully at my age, but still, he has, like, literally, he's doing shows on Roblox, a kid's video game. You see what I'm saying? What does that mean? That means that all them little kids that was going to them little Roblox shows, and all them little kids, these 3 million people that watch this video, if not all of them, half of them are children, bro. And they're watching this black man naked. You know what I'm saying? Basically, with his pants hanging, you don't even see his underwear. It's just butt. You know what I'm saying? Like, let's keep it 100. What are we showing our children? What are we showing our children? You see what I'm saying? And it's the same thing with the female rappers getting on there twerking half naked. You know what I'm saying? I'm not just going to get on him. You know what I'm saying? It's the same thing with the gangster rappers with the guns showing. You know what I'm saying? It's not just him. But this is, in my personal opinion, y'all going to call me homophobic. But in my personal opinion, this is worse. I would rather the gangster rap. I'm sorry. Listen, I would rather an overly tough man showing guns before this. I'm sorry. I gotta keep it 2000. I'd rather them see that than them see a man half naked doing this. I'm sorry. It's not like I got anything against gay people. And I might have to cut this part of the video because I don't want to get canceled myself. I ain't even get on yet. But listen though. I got a right to say what I want to say. As for the kids, bro, you have 19.2 million subscribers. Half of them are not all of them, if not all of them, are children. We already know this. You dig what I'm saying? What are we doing? What is the agenda? What looks like I said in the last video, everything has an agenda behind it. There's never just something happening just because it's happening. You see what I'm saying? No one's ever just doing something just to do it. There's no such thing as a coincidence. Let's keep it 100. What's the agenda? What are we trying to do here? Let's continue. There you are. And what is this symbol? Is that his logo? Like, this logo, this little symbol is throwing me off. Day zero. A new beginning. So I guess he's about to be. What is that? Therefore, if anyone is in Christ, he is a new creation. The old has passed away. Behold, the new has come. I'm not gonna read that. I don't know what that is. Look, man, I'm not religious. I ain't got nothing to say on him trying to do the whole Jesus Christ thing. But all I'm saying is, can we have an interesting, creative, fun music video that kids are going to see because kids are going to watch this? Most of his fans are the youth. Can we have an interesting, creative, fun music video starring a black man fully clothed? Can we? So that's just my question. But if you guys like this video, think it was a pretty cool video, leave a like, comment, and subscribe. Turn on the post notifications. Share this video with all of your friends. And until next time, guys, peace out. They try to take my money. I ain't worried because I got it back again. I'm trying to see the difference in my friends. They're switching up to go and follow trends. That's where the hate begins. It's early in the morning and we're getting to it. She said she